Isn't the air mobility that's its thing though? And then the skill then applies is how you apply the different varieties of insect bug. I'll take away the air combos, but just reduce how much they can do. Ah. Okay, place the dragon trap. So, wait, go back to the... Remove trap to place trap back. Yes. This is sensible. Because we didn't want their bait. We wanted our bait. Which, also... Actually, no, I was going to say, like, why can't we poison the bait? But if we poison the bait, dragon probably going to smell it. Scratch that. Never mind.
Boss, I want you to know, you're the best.
Boss, I want you to know, I love you. Incoming dragon!
This is your captain speaking.
Today is a very good
day. Today is a very good day to die.
Got an idea. Hide in the ruins. Hide in the ruins. Abyssal High Dragon. She's still circling. I don't know why. You don't look that big. Never mind. Yeah, she looks a little bit bigger. No! One, two, three, Paladin, you back! Dead-a-roonied. Oh dear. High Dragon has armor? Can I knock the armor off? This spell does not work like that. It's immune to fire. That makes sense. What? One, two, three, four, five, one, two, three. You suck. Please help remove guard. Are you shitting me? Do we have bees? Do we have the bees? I don't have the bees. I need to be more aggressive, chat. I need to be way more aggressive. She won't get him up. There we go. Vivian! Get weighed up again. Okay, how is it that... Woo! Somehow Wave cannot handle that. Oh! Hey, wait, do me a favor, like, run away! That dragon loves armor. That dragon loves armor. Okay, hip. Oh, that man is on fire! Oh my god, he's just, like, nuking. Okay, you hit the damn button. There you go. That moment of should have gone for more healing potions. How much health does it have? Okay, we cleared 70,000 health. It's got 61. Never use fire on it, apparently. No. Oh, get away! No. Oh! No. Damn it, every single freaking time. Oh, it can be stacked. Ow, gird. Okay, oh, wrong person. Woo! No. Oh my God. Are you even touching it? Taunt it, damn it, taunt it! Where's their bodies? No. Come on, I need to get him up. Get him up. Yeah. The fairy dragons have different weaknesses. None resist bees, though. I mean, they're bees. How can you resist the bees? There he goes. This is like you. Avalon, hey buddy, morning. Would you find the gun and drop the controller for 10 seconds? I've already done that. Oh, screw you in a bag of chips, bitch. Come on. Come on. Oh, shit. That didn't work. Six is 60. Yep. Okay, stop targeting the damn thing and let me shield up. Deboo! I am Deboo! Wanna get nuts? Let's get nuts! Emma! Somehow I am lasting way too long. Okay, I wish I could somehow I got health back? Okay, let go of the shield, let go of the shield, goddammit, let go of the shield! No idea how I got health back, I'll be honest. I have realized one pivotal thing though. That should be a lot closer. That should be a lot closer. Okay, so it's re-deflecting that fireball. If he was not immune, could that fireball just immediately wreck him?
Lana. Lana!
What?
Danger zone.
He's like, I'm gonna get you. That did 3,300 damage. Oh, it's a shield attack, that's why. Curiosity. 30. Okay, so everyone died except for him at 61,000. Well, 58,000. By himself, he's been doing this much damage. Is this normal? The only reason I can assume my health is not going down is my shield is... I'm getting just enough armor back to stop him. I do like... I didn't realize that this is how you get your armor back, is actively doing it. Andros, hey buddy. Morning. Hey. Guess we've been underestimating him a little bit. I'm dead. He finally died. Finally died. Oh my god. We gotta go get bees, chat. We gotta go get bees. I think we have that on lock. I just gotta go get some bees. Tears of the Dead. Confusion Grenade. Oh. Well, that sucks. Black Wool. I need more Elfruit, chat. I have the Blood Lotus. Vivian, my dear. Requires the effort? Yes. All right, let's go use bees on a dragon and be like, bee dragon. But yeah, it seems tanking in this game is far more proactive in how you build. I didn't realize, because anytime he goes into shield guard, right, it's a active state, and he just kind of like walks it slowly. And I thought the whole time that, oh, this is not going to work. That's not worth using. Didn't realize that's how it gets his guard. Which is like free health that can be thrown away and just restacks. If we get gear that like Vivian has, where on chance on hit gives guard, that means Blackwall may never drop. If used correctly, he may never fall. He becomes a tower shield or a tower guard and just is never gonna die, never gonna give up, because he is a Grey Warden. Badass is in their middle name. Let's do this one more time. I'm learning. You should be afraid. Ideas are starting to pass through my eyes. And they're staying in here. And they're not going out the ears. And that badass music!
A dragon. Do we ever have uneventful days?
Also, it does cheer me up to know that Blackwall does also sound like Ned Stark. I mean, come on. It's freaking Ned Stark, chat. real quick. Attributes, tactics. Preferred. Oh, oopsie. Okay. Mm-hmm. Incoming Biggie. Incoming Biggie. Let's try playing Blackwall a little bit, yeah? Okay, straight fire doesn't work. Good to know. Yeah. Oh, yeah. B. I'll use it next time, I promise. that looks like a stagger, didn't it? Woo-hoo. Yeah, stop aiming for the damn head game. I should have immediately got in there, got her. Okay, she should be ready to be picked up. Go get her. Oh, they keep using him. Got it. Bees! Okay, stop focusing on the head. Chilled up. All right, Bolt, go get them. Bolt, go get them. Do I have to repeat myself? Go get Vivian, dude. Okay, now Vivian, go get Wade. Pop your rampage. Okay. Now Wade. Pop your bees! Pop your bees! Everybody pop your bees! Okay, stop aiming for the head. Oop, aim for the leg.